Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Vlogmas day. I don't know. Sijui venye zitapangana. I decided to do Christmas right this year. Yeah, squeezy na kanga hika hairstyle. Anyway, this video is the haul and tree assembly. I decided to do 25 videos in December. Ni watese muteseke. I decided to just spoil myself when it comes to Christmas and do some deco. 1, 2, 3 here, you know, just to spice up the living room. We're only decorating the living room. Hatukuwa na budget here, the other rooms. For now, only the living room. Kwenye wageni wanaona. Honestly, when I grew up, we weren't having like trees sana, because you know there was that rule, cut one plant two. I decorated our house with success cards. Who did that? Please, you know, I'm gonna. You just put the string around. You put the string around and then you open the success card and then you hang like that. It's that simple. So obviously the first place you think of when you think of Christmas, ni House of Leather, because you know they have a variety, but the prices. Hi, the prices. I tried to vlog there, but honestly, wanakusimamia, like legit, this guy was following me. Like, you know, I was in the aisle, and then he's like, and then I moved this way, and then he, hey, James Bond, James Bond, okay. Oh my gosh, that was not even funny. The point of the matter is, I couldn't film because you know those like things that say no photography or videography allowed. Then I had to get the tree. I wanted to go to that physical shop so that I look at the trees myself, but honestly online I just said let me just have it delivered. I thought it would be cheaper having a rider bring it to me, but honestly I could have brought it. You see, I could have a box. Ningeingia tu na gari na box. But anyway, we're not complaining, the trees here. It's all good, we've paid, the money has gone. And then the final thing, if I don't add anything else, is just to get the lights for around the tree. We have the ones that have already hung on the tree, but we also have this one. That has also been. Why not? We're already here. We have that, they look like that. I bought two of these, but Isha Tokana. She's a bit made in China. Dashing through the snow in a one house up and sleigh. I got this 300 each, and these ones you'll see where I want to put them, but they're cute. They're cute. We have this garland, I think it's called a garland. So for this, I want to drape on the tree. Yeah. Want to drip on the tree. Shwee. Then we have this green one. I think this is my favorite, and I was like, guys, here's Yacha. Yeah. So this, I just know what to do with it, but I don't necessarily want it on the tree. I want it somewhere else. I bought this cutie. Look at that. You know this one where it sits. Hindi sasa itaka for the next 1.5 months. Munaona hizi video December, but trust me, the deco process started way early. There's also the star that's sitting on the tree. Haya,
nimunaona. Munaona ako.
Starting to make sense. Wee! Oh my gosh, guys. All right. The sleigh's open high. Oh, jingle bells. Okay. Jingle.
So these are metal things. I'm just like,
okay, let me take a photo and then I'll come back. Okay, let us see what this has for us. Assembly instructions. I don't know if you can see. Assembly instructions. Then we have assembly instructions. Okay.
open stand on 90 angles. See, 90 degrees. Until the hole on tube it match. God, yani kwa mtu wa class 2. 90 degrees. Yani tufungwa hivi. Yani tufungwa hivi. Yani tufungwa hivi, right? This is 90. Oh, I see it. And then insert eye bolts and screw into the hole. Insert the tree into the stand and adjust straightly and balance correctly, then tighten with 3 bolts to secure tree. Okay, it's making sense, okay, don't go all the way, don't go all the way, so that, ingi ndani, okay? Is this 6 foot? Hi. Sawa tu. Aka nafanya ile 6 foot. Munatucheza na nini? Munatucheza.
Happy New Year. We wish you Merry Christmas. We wish you Merry Christmas.
Honestly, nobody sits there. I sit here when I eat. So I just remove that chair. In the bedroom or whatever. And then the tree can stay there, like there.
Zoom, by the way, we stay at home, by the way.
Should we put this up? Should we put the start today?
The next video is me decorating everything, putting it here. I'll be switching some things so that I balance everything out. We are doing everything, so make sure you come back. I'm staring at the tree because it's so nice. Anyway, thank you guys for watching today's video. Hadi Kesho. Bye.